Hi and welcome to the farm. Today I've got something a little different for you. Today we're going to be unboxing the EZGO 48 volt 105 amp hour golf cart battery. Wait, don't go. This is not your typical YouTube unboxing video. This is not a sponsored video. No one's paying me to make this video. No one gave me the battery. I didn't get a discount on the battery. Heck, I'm not even monetized on YouTube yet. I bought this battery with my own money. I'm making this video on my own time. First of all, we have the charger, and you'll notice these are all open because we had to check them, make sure everything was in there at the dealer. Turn this around so you can see the specs on it. So you'll notice that this charger can take in either 110 or 220. And I did email EZGO to find out if that affects the charge rate of the charger to the battery, and they said it does not. The battery will charge at the same rate regardless of its input voltage, so long as it's within spec, obviously. So this is our 48 volt to 12 volt voltage reducer. This is a 15 amp continuous. I actually have a 25 amp, I believe, in my cart currently, so I'll probably stay with what I have. For most people, this would be perfectly fine if you just have a few lights, maybe a radio, be more than enough. I may even set up a secondary system, thinking about maybe when at some point putting in an electric winch. So, yeah, interesting. So next up, obviously, is the LCD kit. And this is our voltage meter and the cable. It does run off of, I believe it's CAN bus. That's what this runs off of, I believe. And so this is bringing it up to the back of the gauge. I find it odd that they put so many pins in this gauge, but they're only bringing in 5 wires total. All right, so next is the charge port. They were out of the actual EZGO branded one, my dealer was, and so they gave me what they said they would normally use, which will require some modifications. And lastly, this is the actual mounting kit for my specific brand and model golf cart. I have a 2012 EZGO RXV with the plastic tray, which has a weird arch in it. And so that's what this right here is for. It actually goes over the arch, bolts into the side of the cart here, and then this goes through the center of the battery to hold her down. Okay, so this battery weighs 94 pounds, and for a lot of cursing and swearing, it's on the floor, so it's not on the table. So let's, and the eagle-eyed viewer will notice that the box is already open, and that's because EZGO requires that the end user register for their warranty, and on the invoice has to be the serial number for the battery. So that's why we had to open it at the dealership to go inside and get the serial number off the battery, just to make sure it matched what's on the box. And so this is my battery. I'll have to get it out of here and put it up on the table, but we have 2 posts over here, our CAN bus and our on-off battery. Not battery, I mean button. Hold down hole. Okay. £94. So it's heavy. All right. So, as we said before, positive negative terminals, our bus port on-off button. It also comes with terminal covers, stainless steel terminal bolts, and our hold-down port hole cover piece. So, let's get this one. As I said before, this will drop through and screw into that bracket that I showed you earlier, and then this piece drops on top and bolts, tightens down. So this goes in the 90 degree up. Here's our meter. Put that in there. This one here. Green backlight on the button. And there's our voltage. 48 volt battery is what everybody calls them. It's actually rated at 51.2 volts, and she's sitting at 97% charge, 53.2 volts. My meter says 53.34, but it's not a calibrated meter. There it says 53.2. Close enough for government work. There you have it. The Eco battery, 48 volt, 105 amp hour golf cart battery. And if the rain ever stops, the next video will be us putting it in and getting that cart back together. So if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Don't forget to hit that like button. And as always, thanks for joining me on the farm.